little boy came up to his mom in the kitchen this evening while she was fixing supper. And he handed her a piece of paper he'd been writing on. And after wiping her hands on her apron, she read it. And this is what it said. For mowing the lawn, $5. For making my own bed this week, $1. Going to the store, 50 cents. And playing with little brother while you went shopping, 25 cents. Taking out the trash, $1. And getting a good report card, $5. And for raking the yard, $2. Total load, $14.75. Well, his mom looked at him standing there expectantly, and I could see the memories flashing through her mind. And so she picked up the pen and turning the paper over, this is what she wrote. For the 9 months I carried you, growing inside me, no charge. For the nights I sat up with you, doctored you, and prayed for you, no charge. For the time and the tears that you cost through the years, there's no charge. And when you add it all up, the full cost of my love is no charge. For the nights filled with dread and all the worries ahead, no charge. For advice and the knowledge and the cost of your college, no charge. For the toys, food and clothes, and even for wiping your nose, there's no charge, son. When you add it all up, the full cost of my love is no charge. Well, when he finished reading, he had great big old tears in his eyes. And he looked up at her standing there and said, Mom, I sure do love you. And then he took the pen and in great big letters, he wrote, paid in full. And Lord knows when you add it all up, the cost of real love is no charge.
When you add it up, the full cost of real love is no charge.
No charge.